Hey, what's up, guys? Largo Vlogs here, and welcome to Super Reese Galaxy Audiobook Part 1. Let's get started. Super Reese Galaxy Prologue. In the Cheeseburger Kingdom, there exists a place called Martha's Burger Joint. It's a good place to work and all, but I don't want to work here for the rest of my life. I have dreams, big dreams. Also, one more thing is that we are doing the first-person point of view, and we are going... And we are doing it from Reese's point of view. So basically, the I is Reese talking, if that makes sense. Like, in the book. So it's Reese that has, like, the dreams, big dreams, like, in the story. I hope you guys are following along with that. But anyway, let's continue on. For one, I want to be a dad. And two, I want to work at a company where I can really stack the funds. Our world has been falling apart. Inflation has been very aggressive. Crypto is at all-time lows. On top of that, Marcus and Stephanie were gone for 4 months. Marcus had to go on an adventure to save Stephanie from a dark, dark villain named Caesar. That venture alone is an entirely different story. But anyway, at this job, I don't make enough money. That isn't anyone's fault. Fast food restaurants have razor-thin margins, and I need to figure out where my future is going. That's enough intro and feelings and all that good stuff for now. Anyways, my name is Reese, and as I mentioned, I am currently working in a fast food restaurant. I currently work here with my lady, Carolyn. Carolyn knows the struggle, too. In fact, we talk about it every night. I've been telling her again and again, one of these days, I'm going to go crazy and spaz on everyone. You might be wondering, what is so difficult about working at a fast food restaurant? Well, let me tell you. If I'm working mid-shift, there is a period called shop time, and we are rushed. When there are a lot of orders, the people up front tell us to get it together, or it's, hey, where my food at? Shop time changes everyone's attitude and people lose their mind. Most of the time, I work overnight and I usually get to work grill. Some of the overnight customers are really rude, or there are teenagers that say inappropriate things or ask dumb questions to get a reaction out of the workers. Luckily, Carolyn always puts these people in their place. And that works out, but it's crazy how we have a bunch of crazy people in the Cheeseburger Kingdom. Today, I'm working mid-shift, I'm actually up front. My thoughts about my future have been really getting to me. However, someone gave me a brand new perspective on things. At Martha's Burger Joint, there is a woman named Liz. Every time Liz comes by, usually Stephanie talks to her for a few minutes. After Stephanie was done talking to Liz, Stephanie told me that Liz was telling her about a new company that started, and she said it would be a really good company for me. The company is called The Galaxy. The company is a car selling company that pays $40,000 per year plus commission. It was at that moment when I realized I had a big opportunity. If I could do well at that job, then me and Carolyn could live the life of our dreams. Everyone on the shift was telling me that I should go for this opportunity. I was a bit nervous, but I still remember what Elyon would always say. Elyon taught me that scare money don't make no money. David told me that Pierce, the one that used to work with us, has a similar job and he'd be making 20 bands a month. All I had to do now was put my 2 weeks in and talk to Martha about quitting. I had no idea how Martha would react to me quitting. A couple of days go by, and I went into the office to talk to Martha about me quitting. Martha seemed disappointed that I was quitting, but she knew that no one here had done anything wrong. She said everyone would miss me, and she wished me the best of luck. 2 whole weeks go by, and I work my last day of Martha's Burger Joint. After I completed my final day, I knew I had a big future ahead of me, as I had a job at The Galaxy waiting for me. I applied for a job at The Galaxy, like I initially planned. However, instead of getting a phone call and getting an interview, I got an email from them. This is what the email said. Hello, Reese. Thank you for applying for a position at The Galaxy. Tomorrow morning at 9:30 a.m., we will need you to come in for an orientation and tell you everything you need to know for the job. I excitedly told Carolyn, babe, I got the job. They said orientation is tomorrow. Carolyn was very happy for me, and I was ready for this orientation. It seemed weird that for a job that pays serious bread, that there isn't an interview or anything. Anyways, I got up and went to the orientation at The Galaxy, and there were quite a few people there. Once everyone was there, the host started talking. Hey, what's up, everyone? My name is Largo, and I am the CEO of the Galaxy. I am very excited to be here with you guys today, and everyone seems to be excited to be here. Am I right? Everyone said, yes, sir. Largo continued talking. Anyways, let me tell y'all how this job works and what is up with everything. I got a question for y'all. Raise your hand if you went to college. Okay, I see a few of you went to college. However, at this job, it does not matter whether or not you jits went to college. Can any of y'all tell me why? One of the guys blurted out, college is a scam and we don't learn squat. Largo continued speech. Well, that isn't really the answer I was looking for. The reason why it does not matter whether or not you've gone to college is because before you can start working here, there is actually a special college all of our applicants are required to go through. When Largo said that, everyone groaned and people were starting to tell him off. Largo continued talking. I know a lot of you do not sound very happy about this, but this is what we require. However, let me tell you how our college thing works. First of all, this is not a 4-year or even a 2-year college. It's more like a 4-month college. The college's name is the Galaxy College. Whenever you get your degree from there, you will automatically have a job here. A lot of you guys are saying, college is expensive. I can't afford it. Well, as CEO, I want all of you to work here. So that is why I will pay for everyone's tuition and meals so the college is free and you don't have to pay rent or pay anything. If you live at a place for rent, I will pay all of your rent while you are in our special college. With all of this, there is a catch. First off, this college is a program that takes place in outer space and you will be traveling to all the planets. Second of all, you will be in outer space the whole time. A lot of people walked out and said many things like, he had us in the first half, not gonna lie. Me and a bunch of others stayed. It did seem like a little bit of a letdown that we have to go to a college program to get this job. But to be honest, I believe I can do it. Largo then told us, all right, you guys can go home. If you are going to the college and you want this job, be at the Galaxy College Monday morning. Try to get there at 8 a.m., but the college will start at 9 a.m. sharp. Enjoy your weekend and be ready to be challenged like you've never been challenged before. I went home and told Carolyn about the whole college thing. Carolyn thought it seemed a bit weird how the company wants me to go through some college program to start working there, but she seemed very supportive. My lady is always very supportive of my dreams. I reminded her that after I get through the trials of this college, that I'll be working in an amazing job and we'll be living the life of our dreams. Monday morning rolled around so fast, and Carolyn seemed sad that I would be gone for 4 months. All of this felt very unreal. Me and my lady would be separated for 4 months, but at least I'll still be able to keep in touch. I promised Carolyn that we would stay in touch, and that in life, there is usually a big dip before the good part. With that being said, I am 100% confident that things will be on the up and up after I graduate from the Galaxy College. The only thing I am afraid of is what if Carolyn gets kidnapped? I know that Stephanie had gotten kidnapped before and the entire kingdom knew. If that happens, we will cross that bridge when we get to it. Anyways, I have to get going so that I can be on time for the blast off. I got inside of the building for the Galaxy College. It was a small building with some computers. The lighting in the room was a lot like the lighting of the Vent Factory from Mario and Luigi Partners in Time. On the ship, I saw a few familiar faces. I saw some people that used to work at Martha's Burger Joint, and I also noticed that some people quit Martha's Burger Joint because they found the same place. After a while, all of us heard the ship loudly lock. After the ship was loudly locked, the captain started talking. Good morning, everyone. My name is Largo. If you guys do not remember, I am the CEO of the Galaxy. And for this college experience, I will be your professor. For this college experience, we will be in outer space for the next 4 months. It could be shorter than that. It could be longer than that, but it won't be easy. The first thing we are going to do is fly the ship all the way to Mercury. After that, we will go over how this college program will work, how to pass, and all that good stuff. After Largo finished talking, the ship took off and we were moving super fast. We were moving so fast that we could literally see fire inside the ship. On the way there, everyone seemed very nervous, and I didn't hear any talking. I could tell that everyone was very excited because they heard they could make a lot of money. But now everyone is scared because now a lot of people look like they do not know what we're about to get into. For all I know, we could be stuck in outer space for the rest of our lives. I know Marcus went into outer space, and the scariest thing that happened to him was him falling upwards. Because he was enclosed within galaxies, there were tangent lines that he could go that could go up so high. But where I'm at, space literally goes on forever. After we flew for quite a while, the ship ends up stopping so hard that everyone collapsed. I got up after a while, and the others eventually all got up as well. After everyone was feeling better, Largo started talking to everyone. Alright everyone, welcome to the Galaxy College. Now that we have landed on our first planet, let's talk about what to expect. As you guys know, there are 8 planets in the solar system. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. An easy way to remember the order is by saying, "My very educated mother just served us nachos." On every planet, you guys will have a quiz and an exam. After all 8 planets, you will then have a final exam. For some exams and quizzes, you will have to answer questions that random enemies in space give you. For other exams and quizzes, you will be taking them on the ship. Now let's talk about grading and how we decide whether or not you pass. Grades in this college are decided by a level up system. Based on your performance on a quiz or exam, you will earn a certain number of level ups. You can earn a maximum of 10 level ups per planet. You can earn up to 4 level ups from quizzes and 6 level ups from exams in each planet. After all 8 planets are done, your level will be checked. If you are level 40 or higher, you will be allowed to take the final exam. If you are level 39 or lower, then you will not be able to take the final exam. Also, if you do get the chance to sit for the final exam, then you have to pass that final exam to pass this college program, no matter how high you level up. Now that all that information is covered, let's discuss what you guys will be doing for Planet 1. Each planet is something different, but here's the deal for Planet 1. Planet 1, Mercury. In this planet, before we go out on the adventure, you guys will learn your classmates' names and something about every classmate. After that, everyone will be given their groups, and you'll face your first challenge. Alright guys, that is the end of Super Reese Galaxy Part 1. Next time we will have Super Reese Galaxy Part 2. Anyways, this is LearnoVlogs, and I'll see you guys next time.